Good morning. This we have called this meet for this VR1 run. On 28th February, the curtain raiser jargindi VR1 run ki. The she team annual run, VR1 run, which will be on 17th March at People's Plaza. In the International Women's Day on 8th of March, 1 week celebrations were held by she teams, in which we went to different colleges and various programs were held. In continuation of that, on 17th March, the annual she team run will be held at People's Plaza. It is a 2K, 5K, 10K run. It is open to all citizens of Hyderabad or from anyone who is in Hyderabad on that day, from anywhere. 20th February nunchi registration start ayindi. Till now, online, offline and group registration, almost 5,000 registration jarigindi. Maximum group registrations are coming from schools and colleges. Registration is open till 16th afternoon. Kit will be available at Bharosa for the registered people also on the 16th. In this run, special arrangements for traffic and other conveniences are made by the city police. The run will be flagged off by our honorable governor. Besides, we have attractions like police bands, police mounted unit, cycling masters, wheelchair participants, amputee runners will all be part of our VR1 run on the 17th. Those who get registered will be given the t-shirt and medal. All other participants will be given a participation certificate. Breakfast arrangement for the registered runners is also be made at People's Plaza. It will also be attended by various dignitaries and celebrities, including the Chief Secretary, the DGP, other important officials of the government, and celebrities like actress Pooja Hegde, actress Niharika, international gymnastic champion Aruna Reddy, and many others. The route of this run will be around the tank bund. This route will be explained by DCP East. And on 16th evening, we will have an entertainment program again at People's Plaza, in which bands from the Hyderabad City, 6 bands, then other artists will be performing. This event is also open for all citizens. The theme of the event remains that we are all one as far as security and safety of women is concerned. You are all aware that Hyderabad City is one of the safest cities, not only in Telangana but in the country and also in the world as far as women are concerned. And we want to maintain this topmost position, and in this in our endeavor that all of us, the police, the citizens, come together and stand up for the cause of women's safety. So I request all of you to kindly, through your channels, through your papers, through the media, to kindly encourage the public to join for this run, which is a very important social cause of women empowerment. Thank you. DCP will explain you the route maps for the convenience of people. The run will be flagged off at 6 a.m. in the morning on 17th, and the 16th program is from 6:30 p.m. in the evening.
Good afternoon, everybody.